Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Cecelia O World, and I hope you're enjoying this beautiful day. I'm actually going to do another drink, edible and healthy drink today. It's not a smoothie. I'm going to juice this ingredient. Actually, I'm not really a fan of juicing because in the process you have to remove all the good nutrients, but I'm going to juice this today, and I'm actually using three items for this wonderful juice. And this juice is very, very good if you want to detoxify your system, you want to lose weight, you want to stay healthy, you want to stay fit, you want to glow from inside out. Because I keep telling my followers that you are the product of whatever you ingest into your body. It's not just about going to the gym, running up and down. To have a good result with a weight loss program you're doing, you have to incorporate a good diet into your system, which can actually help you to get a good result and also stay healthy, live long, and glow from inside out. So I have those three ingredients today that I'll be using. I have the pineapple. I'm using two pineapples. I have many oranges here, and I'm using ginger. And you can actually, depending on the size of the juice you want to make, you can increase your ingredients or decrease your ingredients. But these are the things that I'm going to be using today, the ingredients. And I have my juicer here. So I'll be using my juicer. I got it from Walmart. It's not expensive. You can get one. I'll be using it to juice this three ingredients today. And the next thing I'm going to do now is to wash my ingredients, cut it, and juice. Let's dive in. Don't forget to share this wonderful recipe with your loved ones, your friends and family. And also try to support my YouTube channel, because when I do this video, when people go out there to check it, you encourage me to do more. Thank you so much. I love you. Let's dive in. So I have my ingredients washed and cut. So in this bowl, I have cut pineapple, I have cut oranges, and I also have some garlic, ginger inside. I have the ginger inside. So I'll just go ahead now and juice this. And I already washed my juicer. And if you're wondering why I use this, I actually use it so that it doesn't mess up here. I can collect all the shaft here, just remove the bag and trash it. So that's why I put a bag there. So I'll go ahead now and start juicing. And you want to ensure that your hands is clean. It's very, very important. So I wash my hand before I start this. You want to ensure that your hands is clean. And another thing I did was to add little salt while washing my ingredients, my cut ingredients, just to keep any germs. But your hands must be clean. So now, what is going on? So now I start juicing. See, I have my cut ingredient here, and this is the presser for the juice. This compartment collect the shaft, so I just this is already filled up. So Here is my juice. And keep in mind, here is my three ingredient juice. I have pineapple, I have oranges, I have ginger. I use the three ingredients to make this powerful juice, which is good for our body. And here is the final outcome. And this, you see, a very good juice. I can't wait to taste this. See? So powerful. You need this. All right, my viewers, thank you so much for joining me today. And I used three ingredients to do this juice, to make this juice: pineapple, orange, and ginger. And you can do this. This is loaded. You can add this in the morning, and this is good for our body. Thank you. I'll see you in my next video. I love you all. Please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.